How was your day?
Good.
Good. Come on, we're gonna have to talk about this eventually.
You know I'm still deciding.
What is there to decide?
What?
I said, what is there to decide, Alex?
Do you understand that this has been hard for me?
Yeah, obviously, but it's been just as hard for me too.
So I've been thinking a lot.
Oh, sorry, you go first.
I don't know, I don't think it's that crazy of me to want this for myself.
Want what?
I don't know that a great school is offering me a huge scholarship, and I would be an idiot if I didn't accept that.
Yeah, but it's in California.
I mean, this is my future we're talking about.
What do you keep saying with my future? What
does
that mean?
The first time I said it.
Okay, yes, but what about our plan? We had a plan for us.
Jesus, come on, the plan?
Yes, the plan for us to graduate and then go to the same college, or at least the same college in the same state.
We made that plan like freshman year. Did you seriously think we were gonna follow through with that?
Okay, so now we've been lying to each other for 3 years then.
Life just changed, Anna. Come on, we aren't freshmen anymore.
So what does this mean then? What are you trying to say?
You know what I'm saying.
Please don't do this. Please, I...
Do what? Do what, Anna? Move on from high school? Go to college, have a life, meet new people, start a life that's more than...
More than what?
Just more than this. This isn't the real world. How can I start a life in college when we're still holding on to this life?
Holding on to me?
Jesus, no. Look, I'm sorry this is so hard for you to understand. I don't come from a family where everything was handed to me on a silver platter.
Yeah, but what does that have to do with anything?
I'm paying for college on my own. This next phase of my life is on me.
Okay, but I've offered help and I want to help again. Like, my family can help you
No,
out.
Anna, I don't need handouts anymore. I'm not a charity case.
How do you think you did on AP Physics?
You know, I mean, it was hard, but I think I did all right.
I definitely failed.
I cannot do bad in that class. I mean, I need that class to graduate.
Don't worry about it. Trust me. I totally failed, and you definitely did a lot better than me. Is something else bothering you, though?
It's the electricity again. The power shut off last night, and, you know, I know she's working double. She's working every single day this week to try to get it back on.
Oh God, I'm so sorry. I know she works so hard. Is there anything I can do to help?
I can't let you guys do that. We'll figure it out. I'm gonna apply for some jobs this weekend.
No, I'm not gonna let that happen. Okay, first off, you're taking this.
I'll pay you back every cent. Do you not see how different we are?
Okay, but since when does that matter to you?
I don't have
when does it matter to you?
Maybe you're too busy thinking about the future that you forgot that we're in the present.
But I just want us to be together and to be happy.
You know there's only one future where one of those things is possible, right?
Really? Why now, of all times? Is this about last summer?
I mean, maybe.
God, I've told you a million times, it didn't mean anything.
How could you do this?
I told you it didn't mean anything.
Keep avoiding my question. All I'm asking is why you did it.
It was dumb. It was stupid. It was a mistake. I obviously wasn't in this right state of mind, but it didn't mean anything.
It didn't mean anything?
No, I regret it, and this isn't gonna change anything.
This isn't gonna change anything. You still did it.
Okay, but I didn't mean it, and I'm really sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry!
I didn't fix this because we just end up screaming at each other every time!
Well, I'm not the one who cheated! So, I don't know!
It didn't mean anything!
It must have meant something!
Look, I'm sorry! I'm so sorry that I did that, but I can't tell you enough!
It has never been the same since, and you know that. I try to forget, and I just can't.
Well, I thought we'd been over this a million times. I was dumb, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry, I'm sorry!
That didn't fix anything. This... Right here, this has been broken for a while, and there's nothing we can do to fix it.
So you're telling me this has been broken the whole time we've been together?
Not the whole time, but since last summer, I still haven't gotten over it, and since then, nothing's been the same.
Why did you make me believe that this was fixed?
I didn't make you believe anything.
Yeah. underdog scheming, yeah, you do. You're a poison, and I know that it's untruth. All my friends think you're vicious, and they say you're suspicious. You keep dreaming and dark scheming, yeah, you're doomed.